Sorry, Junior, but you bought this on yourself. Let's do this, guys. Larry on the beat, first of the fleet, youngest of the crew, plays but quick like an athlete. No, Bowser Jr. is not in our group. He came years after we started our troop. He cried when he wasn't in Mario Kart 8. He screamed so much, so hard to concentrate. So weak, he has to use machinery to compensate for his gigantic nose and his massive body weight. By the way, why do you still wear a bib? Are you not quite ready to stop sleeping in a crib? We are in a group, you're in your own little bubble. Why do you insist on causing so much trouble? Every single thing you do will make the boy cry. Despite his appearance, he is not a nice guy. He thinks he's better than all of us just because he has that genes. But he cries more than screams when the stores are out of jelly beans.
And the Lord Koopa! His name is Bowser Jr.
Wonder why you have no friends. Your whiny and obnoxious behavior never ends. You've dogged on us, so now it's our turn. You're about as tough as a level 1 Sunkern. You act all tough, but you can't get to 11. You could get your ass handed to you by a kid. Your bus is all around and you talk like you're from London. But when you're in trouble, you cry like an ocean. Your mini clown car is a massive failure. I'm pretty sure all my inventions are superior. And when you're on your feet, it's just embarrassing. You trying to fight is so awfully baffling. Why the hell are you Death's favorite again? You leech off him like a bunch of sidemen. You fall down and faint like you're made of glass. Without your dad, we would kick your ass!
And the Lord Koopa! His name is Bowser Jr. You wanna be the king, but you're just a wannabe Koopa!
Hey, Spigger, your nose and your ego! Can you count past 20 friggin' 2, though? Got a clown car, lots of other weapons, though. Without them, you couldn't catch friggin' Spearow. All you do is run around like headless chicken. Even those who laugh when they see you in action. All of your victories start with a push of a button. You're weak, you're pathetic, and your nose is like a watermelon.
Ugh! Let me ask a question. Was nothing ever good enough to reach satisfaction? Why do you treat everyone around you like dirt? Don't you care that you cause so much discomfort? Dad needs to understand that you are not sweet. You're one of the rudest Koopas anyone could ever meet. You're so annoying. I wish I could push you off a ledge. You are the Bowser. Take down the double edge.
And the Lord Koopa! His name is Bowser Jr. You wanna be the king, but you're just a wannabe Koopa!
Hey Junior, your reputation is done. Once the song is over, it'll be clear who won. This is what you get for stealing my position. If I were in command, then I would send you to the dungeon. You have dust for eyes and your nose is massive. It's big enough to hold a whole family captive. Even though in battle you are not very effective, sometimes you can just be downright abusive. I can tell that you drive everyone mad. Everyone but your dear old dad. He's too black to see you're a spoiled brat, like an overly pampered Siamese cat. No matter what happens, you will never be my master. I'd rather drown myself in Pearl Harbor. Let me tell you something you'll never admit. You're a weak, obnoxious, arrogant, spoiled little twit.